Hi everybody, it's Ellen Jaffe Jones and I am at this amazing condo. I have my earbuds in, so I don't know if you can hear the music from the piano that I am not playing, but the owners of this condo, which I am so humbled to be the listing agent for, have spared no expense, and it is literally on the beach of Lido Key. So you can see, we call this a peekaboo view because, yes, it is somewhat of a limited view, although when you're here, it actually looks a little bit wider than that. I'm going to flip the camera around so you can see. So that's the view out the window. So here's the deal. This unit is $200,000 or $300,000 cheaper than a unit that would have a full view. And when you go to sleep at night, do you keep your eyes open or closed? I hope most of you keep your eyes closed. And so it doesn't matter whether you can see it or not. All you do is jump on the elevator or the stairs and go three floors down and you're on the same beach that everybody else is. But this place is really cool. They've remodeled it totally and I'm squinting because the sun has just come out and this is on the enclosed lanai. And it goes into the master bedroom. And again, they have spared no expense here. This is a two bedroom, two bath. It has two entrances too. And not all the units do here, which is kind of cool. I love the bathrooms here. They have remodeled these. I could really hang out in that sink. So walk-in closet, two walk-in closets actually. You don't often get that. So that is bedroom number one. And by the way, I should tell you that there's been a lot of activity lately on this unit. So if you're interested, we've had people buy sight unseen. It's kind of crazy. My last three sales have involved that. And the agent who was just here said she too has had her last three sales be virtual where people actually bought them sight unseen. So this is bedroom number two, a fully remodeled shower there that is just gorgeous to look at. And what I really love here is the mirror. It's got these lighted panels in the medicine cabinet. So that's just kind of cool. Now this is another walk-in closet in what, you know, either bedroom could be the master here because both of them are pretty large. You've got, again, a very large walk-in closet there. So this is bedroom number two. And we're just giving you lots of possibilities here to dream and figure out what you'd like to be doing and where you'd like to be doing it. And we're going to come in the entryway here, and so you can kind of get the whole perspective behind me of the family area. And you know, you could put more mirrors up here if you wanted to capitalize on that view. But as you can see behind me, the view is right out that window. Yes, that window there. So you could put mirrors on this side and be able to see the view as you are sitting down here on the couch. Well, I didn't really show you the kitchen, did I? Okay, so all granite countertops, a sink that you could take a bath in, and just lots of storage cabinets over there, all new appliances. Oh, and of course the mandatory wine cooler or whatever you want to put in there. And then these cool drawers, it just kind of like shuts quietly all by itself. This could be turnkey furnished. The folks who live here are negotiable on that. And one offer that we've been discussing has, the people were interested in using this as an investment. So the owner has made everything turnkey furnished and even the silverware is included if you want it. We're in actually the lobby here, so it's really amazing. They have remodeled all of this and it's just so gorgeous. And there's the beach right out there. Isn't that cool? They've also, and I'm speaking quietly because I don't want to like intrude on other people's privacy here, but that is a fully remodeled kitchen. Let's just go take a look. You know, if we ever get back to having parties, this would be an awesome party room. Full kitchen here for the really large crowds. and beautiful pool out here. They've just really kept up the job here. And because this is not a gated community per se, they have somebody on site with the condo management, and that's really kind of cool. And then they also have fobs, and you use your fob to gain access. So you can see, I think, maybe the gate out there, yes, along the beach. And so that's all locked so nobody can come in. So it's very private unless you have your fob to get in. And I'm going to take my face out of it so you can see really the scope of the pool. It's very large. And also, they have just renourished the beach where they bring in sand from deeper in the Gulf. And there it is. So it's just... it helps it with erosion, and so there's quite a bit of distance from the actual building to the water. So that's just really cool. All right. Well, if you have any questions or comments, please do let me know. Would love to have you as a neighbor. Call me.